It was a long time since I last saw Jerry. I think he collected all the acorns he could in the span of a fortnight. Someone in the city of Maple reported that they had witnessed someone drive an acorn-shaped car in the beach at night. Jerry was always clever, a superb builder, and a brilliant mind. So I wouldn't be surprised if Jerry was driving an acorn-shaped, acorn-made vehicle. But what really got me is why the heck was he driving at the beach at night? Sometimes Jerry would confuse me. He once spent 4 hours drawing a diagram about how to install grout in a 747 airliner. I mean, this was right in the middle of the Tet Offensive. We were in Iowa at the time. Why grout in a 747 airliner? Jerry was onto something completely off the rails that didn't have to do with an acorn car.